recent days, the Russian army has stepped up operations in Chechnya. It follows a number of clashes with Chechen rebels, which have left at least one Russian soldier and seven Chechens dead. Russian troops are now surrounding refugee camps on Chechnya's border with the neighboring Republic of Ingushetia, where almost 20,000 refugees live in tented cities. It's thought the move is part of Moscow's renewed determination to clamp down on rebel activity following last week's siege of the Moscow theater. It was carried out by heavily armed guerrillas demanding independence for Chechnya. More than 100 hostages were killed when the siege was ended by Russian special forces. It's thought the Russian army may now be about to carry out mass arrests in the refugee camps, detaining young men for interrogation. After years of fighting, many Chechens had hoped for political talks to end the conflict, but Russia seems determined to rely on military force to crush any rebellion.
السلام.
Смотрите.
What a trendy theatrical concept.